Into this atmosphere walks the most ruthless character you have ever seen on the screen. A killer returning to the slums that nurtured him and to the man who, strangely enough, had been his boyhood comrade. From the meeting of this strange pair evolves the most devastating blast of drama to hit the screen since Public Enemy. Angels with Dirty Faces.
Sayonara.
Take everything so literally. How about I tell them I'm a high priest, Vatican assassin warlock. I'm hip ball. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man.
And what does that mean?
I'm gonna kill every one of you.